receive the meat. Tonight we can add to the list Hilton, let's say a small number of their hotels were supplied. Also the Green King Podchair, who say just a small number of items on their menu were affected by this. Both of them have switched supplier now. And interestingly, the TV sales channel QVC has sold this meat under its range Green Seasons. They're now offering refunds going all the way back 6 months. And what stands out is they're telling customers, we advise you not to eat any products you still have.
Okay, Chris Choi, thank you very much for that. North Korea's ice hockey team were greeted with smiles and handshakes today by their South Korean counterparts.
I'm pleased that we will participate as one. I expect we will get good results.
Just 2 weeks to go until the opening ceremony. The Canadian coach of South Korea must bring the two sides together and decide who will play in what will surely